This is a song now by a lovely artist called Corinne Paulwart, and it's called Follow the Heron Home.
These bones that lie empty.